High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair, blithe and becoming, and frequently humming a light-hearted air. Ah, agony, far more painful than yours, when you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony!